try to observe this grass, friends, first. As you can see, this is a grass area. So just focus on that one, and now I'll be trying to choose with the extreme colors. So to get to know more details about this feature. So right now try to see the all the surroundings, how it looks. So now let me go back to the security app and change to the extreme. And let me open the PUBG game. As you can see, immediately you did notice there is a huge change in terms of the colors and greenery. So there is now much more greenery looking. As you can see, even you can see the skin of the person as well, how it looks. So this is a very good useful feature when you are playing the games. So not only the PUBG, even Call of Duty or any other games. So where you can use this kind of feature and make the game another next level experience. So in my usage of this feature, I really love using this kind of extra add-on, friends. Definitely this will help you to spot the enemies from far and to make it easily. So right now you can see the colors how it looks. So now let me try to go back to the security app and choose the normal colors. As you can see how much difference it did make when you're choosing the extreme colors. As you can see, friends, there's a huge difference as well, normal and the extreme. So in case if you're having the Redmi or Poco or those phones, so try to check the security and go to the game turbo and go to the additional settings and try to check individual game. So whether you got this kind of feature or not. So if you have, try to enable that one, friends, so which will be very good for you. So in case if you want to know what is the battery life of this Poco X3, try to check the video which I uploaded recently on the Poco X3's battery drain test. So which will be very, very helpful for you all in case if you're planning to buy this phone at the moment. So right now, as you can see, overall the colors of it looks. So that's it, friends. This is a quick review on the color boost usefulness while playing the PUBG game. So where you did see that there's a huge difference in terms of the colors as well. So I'll do the separate gaming review on the Poco X3 in terms of refresh rate and touch sampling rate. So make sure to subscribe to my channel SciTech Guru. So which looks completely dull if you're using normal colors. So nothing more bright or saturated. So for more videos, make sure to subscribe to my channel, friends, and thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video. Until then, bye.